Like, he told me that he opened up about it. And yun. But he told me na he's con na yun about the girl na he's talking to outside. Tapos like he never really got to tell her na he's going here, ganun ganun. And then he said na parang he feels confused daw, ganun.
So, confused saan?
Confused siya.
So,
because he doesn't know daw what their status is. Plus, parang he can't. Plus, he said na he's interested in me daw. He's interested in getting to know me. So, he can't take away that fact daw, ganon. So, he's confused daw, ganon. Okay, yun yung sabi niya. So, nag-usap kami ni Kuya, blah, 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 blah. And then, I cried because I realized something. That's why I said I'm so ashamed of myself. Kasi I was, parang I was well aware of the fact na, even before Kobe told me, I was well aware of the fact na there's a girl in the outside world. And parang I still, parang I didn't like stop anything. Parang I just felt so bad. Like, I know technically, hindi sila ganun, but then, nasa konsensya ko na yun na parang baka masaktan yung girl. Because I don't want to hurt anyone. That's what I told Kobe na I don't want us to hurt anyone else. Ganun. So I told him na if ever he'd feel uncomfortable with what we are doing, he should tell me. Then I'd respect it and I'd back off. Yun. It wasn't, when we talked naman, kasi it wasn't that long. It wasn't super long. He just told me that. But yeah, I'm also so confused. I don't know what to do. Cause I'm interested in him.
Keep them distracted for the rest of the day.
Yeah. Perfect.
So yun, good tayo?
Yeah.
Agree
yeah.
tayo?
Yes.
Sige. Good. Yun lang.
Meeting adjourned?
Kailangan alam ng lahat.
Yeah, kasi meeting adjourned.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's really hot, but yeah, I get it. I'm gonna keep them
thank
distracted
you.
For the rest
thank
of the
you.
Day. Ang init, ang init.
May pasa ako ditong malaki.